more resistance. All mucus and other things got more resistance and less flow. Also understood the flush and camera. All the diseases that cause more resistance and less flow are called obstructive lung disease. Her disease, ruba koy, away resistance, allergy, obstructive lung disease. Asthma is one of the type of obstructive lung disease. Chitterman basket britama, COPD, emphysema, chronic bronchitis. All are types of obstructive lung disease. Resistant flow in the airway depend on what? Karakatasa resistance, whether the flow is laminar or turbulent, the dimension, the radius of the airway, diameter of the airway, and also the viscosity of the gas. You know the most important variable is the radius. Radius لهم يقدرون ترتبه بعد factory trial يعني control أو غير زورا. Radius تأثيره زور جوري هي لسرتي لسر resistance. بعد كتشان شكرًا نزام. تام radius جوري بير resistance كما بيور بعد كتشان شكرًا. And you know laminar flow and turbulent flow no need to discuss this. This is the inclined airway that we discussed in the asthma. The patient has swelling, secretion, constriction of the smooth muscle inside. So there will be decrease in the flow of air. Difficulty of air to pass because of increase of the resistance, as occurred in the COPD also. What will happen to the expiration in this case? Flow can be kept. Expiration chile. Time of expiration chile. It need more time to expire. Çünkü ama top oriented nefes kırda. Hava ki zor da lunga hayal. Hava ki kesinye. The volume is normal. But when the patient want to expire, it need more time for the air to flow to outside. Kati ki zor tili air. Bu ya ama çiğne obstruction yani. When there is obstruction, more time needed to expire. So they have prolonged expiration. Emotman, the main function of lung is gas exchange. Başa o gas exchange çok burada. Aya lung batın ha atvani avukla. EBSD var, blood niye oksijeni bu benefsi otulara. So we need blood to interact with the alveolar. So we have vessels, we need good perfusion to for gas exchange to occur. Good perfusion and good ventilation. Ventilation ki baş manevi. Bas bakal ya abi blood flow ki baş manevi perfusion ki baş manevi. So ventilation perfusion ratio is very important factor that determine the gas exchange. Ventilation chi bu? Oma ventilation oy bas manevi. Hava çete deru yetno alama. Ay perfusion. What is cardiac output? Dava şiir gibi pulmonary ventilation çeneti 4 litre per minut. Lev dakika 4 litre hava atlete der o. Hava mesre atlete der o. Bu lev dakika kardiyo gal kur çeneti çene bulatmaları. Dem sildir. Hatta 0.8. So this ratio is 0.8. Changing this ratio, increasing or decreasing, means there is abnormality and there will be change in the gas exchange, which is not good. Gas exchange continuum, blood O2 and CO2 is also affected. Kavata ema, agar perfusion işteyekçe, agar ventilation işteyekçe her yaşaman ya. Kavata lanet disease ben hebe, lanet akısa oksijen ina blood iken bir. Babam köze değil lan ne bir, lanet işteki kere. Lanet çi bir, we may have blockage in the blood vessels or decreased perfusion due to, for example, embolus, clot, Lotia blood is like a club, many bash one at you. Ba, how I give us when I'll be alive. Kabla di bona chu, exchange runa at the way you alive. Kawata, nere, chi manabe, yesha manabe. So, poor perfusion with good ventilation will lead to a higher ratio. What one normal of when it's a part of the other. Boba pecho on the show, poor ventilation, when we have good blood, good perfusion, good blood flow, but we have less ventilation or no ventilation, what will happen? there will be change in the methylation diffusion majority output, and those disease or abnormality or change in the CO2 and O2 in the blood. Concentration of oxygen, carbon dioxide, the blood actually there, So, as you know, ventilation volume of air reaching the lung and cardiac output volume of blood that pumped by heart to the parts of the body. We have some laws that are important to know. Chaloyakman here that are related to the gas and gas exchange. Oluyanichia, iki can Dalton's law. Dalton's law, bu muhimma chi alem? Het alem. Mixture gas haya طبعا املا ايرا mixture gas haya وني تحل شيء جيم mixture كيف تحل شيء بتطلع concentration هي الغازانه غازانه تون ديالي ادي هي كلام غازانه شيء هي هي كفوري بس هي ده pressure كيف يعني لا total pressure طبعا هر غازه جاي فوي اجريت لو total pressure او هي وجه partial pressure. So each gas will take part in developing total pressure. This is the mixture of gas, and each have its effect on the total pressure. This is called partial pressure. So partial pressure of the gas. I'm saying the concentration of gas that we apply in tablet. But I'm saying I in our term. The partial pressure, the now alveoli, the now blood. Partial pressure is her gas. The got the total pressure multiplied by percentage of this gas inside this area. يعني أم غازة لصاعد شني مكسرة كيف يتناوى صار بيشتري multiplied by total pressure. This is the Dalton's law. What about diffusion law? Diffusion law is very important. Diffusion law states that the diffusion of gas is from the high pressure to low pressure. Or high concentration to low concentration. Gazet oxygen ile göz ortada deveva arvagula yakitir. So we have more oxygen inside the alveoli. So oxygen will move from the high concentration or high partial pressure to low partial pressure. This is the diffusion. So it depends on the speed of the molecule. It's more rapid if the molecule are light. طبعا temperature is another gas law is Henry's law. Henry's law said that the gas concentration is also depend on the fluid solubility of the gas, and chenek soluble, and the amount of the gas. يعني chenek soluble, chenek أمينه quantity of gas that dissolve in the solution. كي depend on the first concentration of the gas. The more concentration, so more dissolving of that gas inside this gas mixture, and also depend on the solubility of that particular gas. Başa, çene soluble, ta soluble de, ziyatır çiye ta, ziyatır açvete o, dissolve de. Ama bu çiye girince biz yani, epey dissolve de, evvel ena fluga dissolve de, ena buna dişavle pitir, alveolay, چی من هبو؟ فلودوانین من هبو؟ کواتا او اوتو کایت لگل سی اوتو که اکسچینج کایتم شد دوی اوی کنا او با البن روالا که او ایتن سر فلودوانین اکا ابی دیزولف را سو اوتو ان سی اوتو از سولیبو that's why by the Henry's law they are dissolved inside the فلودوانین ده البنای طبعا کنسنتریشن اکی زورتر به زورتر دیزولف ده solubility CO2 zortira, so speed of the diffusion is more. Başa? So more dissolved in the CO2, more soluble. We have Fick's law, which is the most important one. Fick's law say that when the surface area is high, there will be more diffusion. When you have to surface, you can see that there will be diffusion, you can see that there will be diffusion. Thickness in wall water, that's or be diffusion will decrease. The amount of gas that move across a sheet of tissue is proportional to the area, but inversely proportional to the thickness. What is the importance of this one? واش ما فيك سلوغرين قال لا تحاطت يا كائما تكنيسي البيولازيا عكاف
فايبروسيس
دور باشا لاني فايبروسيس لا تشترا سموكينج لاني بيت اوي انفلاميشن و بيت اوي سي او بي دي و انفسيما و كروني برونكايت سوانا دبر او لا حالتي انفلاميشن لاني اسمع بي لاني بوهي سموكينج او شاين تريد تشكو بيت طاعت هل انفلاميشن لي بلا انفلاميشن انفكشن فالانفكشن بيت اوي تي بيت اوي فلوت زياد لا كفلوت زياد كرباشنية ليرك زياد أو ليرك بيلن ريسبيراتوري ممبرين alert for gas exchange. If increase or increase the thickness will lead to less perfusion. We have also Graham's law. Graham's law is depend on the molecular weight or size of the gases. طبعا تاكو molecular weight يزيادة من خاطره كم diffusion will decrease. These are the summary of all gas law. The rate of diffusion of gas across membrane increases by what? By more surface area, more solubility, less thickness, and more pressure gradient. So these are according to the ventilation perfusion ratio, with one of ventilation here, perfusion here, or two CO2 exchange flash. Now blood vessel number will be elevated after that. According to diffusion law, O2 will go from high concentration to low. Then, because the concentration of O2 in the alveolar air is higher than in blood, so the movement is like that. And according to the Henry's law, it will dissolve in the fluid lining, the alveoli, and also in the blood. By this dissolving, a much energy diffusion of air. How should we gas exchange? اما هر دوباره اویت یعنی هر وانه بو گاز لو گرام گاز وانه تو جان This is respiratory membrane. And respiratory membrane, as we said, is important for gas exchange. Respiratory membrane چه لیه پیکاتوا؟ سریتا. لا اندوسیلیم پیکاتوا، اندوسیلیم میبزلاگا. تو کابلریه کلاهه. داره دوستیل. چکا او بلد بسلطاني كافلري هي بولموناري او الى انديولايا يكره بلد سيل بيا اقوى يعني هنا كافلري كان بالي كسايد يكره بلد سيل اقوى نبيا اقوى كواتا اولي بلد بسلطا من هي اندوكتيليم تيتر من هي بلازما من هي ابسي من هي اندستشيال من هي اندو تيتر من هي ابيتيليمي الفيولا من هي لوزانين من هي باتا إريا جزور هبونيا أما فيلن مصبرات ريمبرين لقل أول شاء همو مصبرات ريمبرين تنكا 0.5 ميكروميتر 0.5 ميكروميتر It's very thin for exchange to take place So thin But it increase in thickness in which condition as we say it increase in any of the these parts for example increase in the fluid lining due to infection, pneumonia أو أوين كلا كوفيد أو إيه إنفلاميشن طبعاً هي كلا تشو أنا إنفلام بيا تكنس يا أكا هل ديزيز أو بيا تنكريز التكنس أو بيا كل شيء تكنس إن ذا غاز إكسشنج غاز إكسشنج هو بيا أتلت كيف ما لا تشو ديزيز كي كغاز إكسشنج زور تأسيا كا تشو ديزيز ما هي باسش مانتر يا ما بوش تيجي كباس مانتر نعم هل لما غاز إكسشنج هل بيجي بالانجوية إنفزيما بيوم نبوي كيو إنفزيما وطبعاً أولي البيولات يكشكا تديكشكا يعني شيء يعني سيرفس إريا كم بوا ولا كان وقتي كزورن سيرفس إريا كم بوا هم يقول بيك البيولات سيكي كيولا كواتا سيرفس إريا بكريس means diffusion also بكريس سبيرومتري من هيا جهازك چی بیاد از اینو اما؟ آوی بیاد از اینو که آیا اگر بولمی لنگ من چنان و آیا خیره روشتنی هوا بناو لنگ من بناو بولیکانی هوا من کمی تبدیل می‌کنم. How we can know if the flow increases flow decreases or not? How we can find the volume? Spirometer is a device that find the volume and flow. هل يمكن أن تكون زيتها؟ فوليوم إيش بو أن تزيد أو فلوش؟ فوليوم أكا أسانا، فوليوم أكا أنت بو أبير، يبدأ على أوني أي فلوش شون بدو زيتها؟ شون زاني أوبستراكشن هي يانا؟ بو كسالي لما فوقات الجهاز أكو باشا؟ موت بيسي لما فوقات النابي أو شي أخبرية تو فوليوم شون بتوين لو فوليوم فلو بدو زيتها؟ كيف يا مولا؟ بس أسامي؟ زور باش خوي فلوريت اويا يعني لو تايمية زور باش خواتي اما اقل تساني تاني لحواكي لبداية داك بدو تدرا عند برسنتيجي فوليومي او قوايا كلي اكم تركة بدو تدرا نورمالي جماعتي دواوا ازعنا نورمالي اما اتواني تان برسنتيج حواكي ندروا لا يكم تركة استدوا هنا سيكا كل غلمجان تاقي كانوا هنا سيكا كل غلمجان هموتا بقيميك فوقا ليا كم تركيا بار رأيي او تاني هواتفا يعني بتانا زور بي هواتفا ليا كم تركيا كينا دروا او بوكو بدي شرابو بس هشتا تقريبا 80% of the volume of air will expire in the first second, normal. Russia, if it is decreased less than 70, I'm like obstruction man. So, obstruction could, no, what could be found by spirometry. The cheater by spirometry does not say fibrosis here, but you belong in Cambodia, Russia. Esta, does it have a seater band? هناس نورمالي كهناس هي شيء بيالن تايدل فوليوم تايدل فوليوم نورمال إنسبيريشن أس إكسبيريشن كولد تايدل فوليوم إنسبيريشن إس أبورد إكسبيريشن إس داونورد ماشا أما سبايروغرام سبايروغرام باي سبايرومتري فون سو ذيس إس تايدل فوليوم فولي تايدل يعني موج وقو شابون أوكي وات أباوت ذيس وان باشا إما هوايك مان هومشي خد محاولة كبزان دو ايوات وين هواية الهومشي بيغمان اتوان وانيا شدي كتير هومشي هو يعني وقو بلا احتياطة هي وترى رزير اكاد احتياطة بكاري so after tidal volume of after إن والله فرباكي أجل الأخيرة أعطت ما يوا شكيتها أجل نش ما يوا جنابة ولا بولا ماشا ولا بولا ما سرتها سيريكا وتمان after tidal inspiration how much air you can inspire this is called inspiratory reserve volume okay it is reserve يعني احتياط لك أتي في ريستا في اسمان في أبي inspiratory reserve volume باش استهنا سبروا اتواني هواي تردوي او بي تدر after normal expiration yes this is called T called what expiratory reserve so see it after normal inspiration a normal inspiration till this one how much air you can inspire inspiratory reserve okay after normal expiration يعني دواي أما شن يا هواي ترى طيب في تدرو this is called reserve expiratory reserve volume and the volume of air that you can expire after full inspiration is called vital capacity أم فلو ما أنا صار لك يقال فديتال إخوانه أما فديتال إخوانه زور زور ناتي نديتال بس بزعم الفوليوم عن What's vital capacity? Volume of air that we can inspire after we can expire fully after full inspiration. يعني دو ديم inspiration كمل. شنو بتوانا تها؟ دو أي أول. شنو هواء كي تدروا؟ يعني شنو بتوانا هواء كي تدروا؟ أو volume of air لنتي vital capacity. So استاذ سيدك من هنا سالم جم هنا سيدي خلقه after that how much air I can expand this is volume of my blood so ایک اکیت در آواتا اما استمکر مدر آوات ویتال کپاسیتی بو The volume of air, سری اما کن Volume of air that can be expired fully After what? After full inspiration Okay? So this is vital capacity So equal to the tidal volume Inspiratory reserve volume And expiratory reserve volume And after this full expiration that I did Is there air remain in the lung?
Yes.
Still, yes. There is still air that remaining in the lung. Pielen, chi pielen, pashmala. Oboya. Residual volume. Vasha? So what is the residual volume? Volume of air that remained in the lung after full is expiration. And what about total lung capacity? Vital capacity, ne zikala vital capacity, avalam total lung capacity, residual volume ish etiye tawa. Yani capacity lung, chane hava abiye. Vasha? Yani chane hava abiye. Kata vital capacity plus, in addition to residual volume. Yani lung chane hava abiye. Taban residual ish itiye, o chane kitir atmani
hava.
Total amount of air that the fish person can inspire or total amount of air in the lung after full inspiration.
Her tükkan hemen katiyen peviste. Yani inspiration, inspiration. Her tükkan hemen katiyen
peviste.
Yani bir katiyen cevap. Doktor, yani
دوري هي أشتان يعني كان حالتي هي كمزيان والله خناك يعني أو يعني فيكسة بعد الكباس تلو يعني بعد أدر سيارة كتبت فيه كيف يا ملاي كم لما ننا تروين بس بيرو من تريد دوزينا which one of these factors or volumes or capacity cannot be defined with spirometry which of these parameters cannot be defined with spirometry we say spirometry is to find volume and چه فولیو به نام این دوزینه و سپارومتری؟ او جهازه چیه که او هوایی اخوانیت بوده و که چه تناوی؟ لگل او هوایی نی هوا نشه زور باشه رزیدوال فولیو اند توتالان کپاس So these two cannot be found by this device We have other device to find these two Yes As we said, no more detail is needed for this volume. You will take it in detail, inshallah, in the next year. So, the last and most important point about today's lecture is obstructive lung disease and restrictive lung disease. Obstructive lung disease that causes obstruction in the airway called obstructive lung disease. So there is decrease in the flow. What about restrictive lung disease? Restrictive means there is restriction to chest expansion. Limited chest expansion here, restricted chest expansion. So any disease that causes decrease in chest expansion is called restrictive lung disease, like fibrosis, like infant respiratory distress syndrome, like chest wall deformity. Obstructive lung disease, we say like what? Like asthma, COPD. La obstructive lung disease, yaşadan ziyadele ciğer abu flow. What about the restrictive lung disease? We have problem with the volume. The volume decrease. All volume decrease. All the volume that we discussed are decrease. So, in restrictive, all volume decrease. In obstructive, most of the volume are normal. In some type of like emphysema, the volume increases. Did you remember we said in the emphysema, the volume of lung could be increased to the high level and the stretchy, stretchy, hatta thoracic cage. So, spirometry with one, يا كم تركيا زين المصاري شنو هوا كمان كتبوا تدر بوا شيء دوزينا we could find the flow and you come to the detail of this next year إن شاء الله أجريك في السيارة هبوا بيت إيرا بس نرجع بس